pipe filling down the side of the pasta sheet. Brush egg wash allinges of filling to help it stick together. Fold over, press and seal the sides. Press, press. Sprinkle some flour down. Trim off the excess pasta with a fluted cutter, a Buddha finger width from the filling. Pinch and squeeze along the filling to make the individual agnolotti. Cut using the fluted cut ragen. Roll in semolina flour and dry out in fridge for an hour. Voila!